wise, young, ambitious man.
Today is Tuesday, August 13th, 2024. We're on the road from Fairplay, Colorado to Horseshoe Campground.
Digging in the cold, cold ground.
Campsite number 12 at Horseshoe Campground near Mount Sherman, Colorado.
But the spring is coming on, cause I wanted to myself just how long it had been gone. So I strolled across old Main Street, walked down a flight of stairs, stepped into the hall, saw all my friends were there. The neon sign was flashing, welcome, come on in. It feels so good, feeling good again.
Okay, today is Wednesday, August 14th, 2024. There is Mount Sherman, Class 2 14er. Tom and I are gonna hike to the top. The first part of the hike is pretty easy. You just follow an old mining road. You can even see parts of the old mine. We're about mile and a half up. Trail starts to get pretty rocky. And then you follow that fin, and it's really rocky with a sharp drop off and real windy up there. Apparently that is a false summit.
Now the dangerous part, where you walk along that rock fin to the peak.
Well, I made it to the second false summit. I don't know if I want to walk up those rocks in the wind to the peak, so I might just have to call it good. So we're about halfway down. We crossed the rock fin up there and made it to that false summit, and we would have just had to go a little more to make it to the summit, but it was just a rock scramble. The wind was blowing 70 miles an hour. We were in a cloud, so there would have been no views from the summit, so we decided to head down. And down here, it's a beautiful day.